How do you feel being part of the event?
When Issa told me, it's like 6 months in the works. Like, it's been back and forth for 6 months. And even my father, my dad is even getting involved.
It's a video.
So, you know, went back and forth, and you know, we came to an agreement and everything. And basically, what I'm here to do for the brand is just like, I feel like I've reached a certain level of my career where it's like, the music is there, you know, like, and I want to represent brands. I want to grow with brands. I have so many ideas. I do concerts all over Africa, like, and I see like what other brands like, other brands like support my shows. And I'm like, you know what? I even want to feel comfortable with brands I'm associated with supporting my own shows. You know, when I have 20,000-30,000 people
in the
crowd, and you know, and my I have fans from like middle class.
Hi, Barcelona.
You know what I'm saying? So, like, I'm happy that I'm associated with a brand that
connects you with everyone.
Connects with everybody. You know what I'm saying? You're not, you know, from the CEO to a worker can all be connected on. It might not be like the same exact thing,
but you have something that is suitable for you.
Yeah, so, you know, that's one thing. The other thing was, you know, music as well.
Okay.
You know, yeah. Music sharing.
Yeah. It's a big deal.
Yeah. You have Spotify, the apps. Now everything that is social media. From promotion. Like, it's not like back in the days where we had to like
go for distribution and a lot
of CDs with your phone. And I'm just happy, like, I have other ideas. I even want to like create an app with them. Like, I have so many ideas.
So there's
stuff like that. And it's a big brand, it's worldwide. You know, I think that worldwide.
You think?
He thinks it's worldwide. He must be worldwide.
Worldwide. Everything just sits.
Ladies and gentlemen, I think.